Welcome to another episode of Collie Catastrophes. On this episode, Rough Collie Brownie got to visit great-grandmother at her home. Now, she gets to go home. Her grandmother is rescuing her from the outdoors. She did not want to run and play. She did not. She did not like us being inside without her. But now we're going home. Hi, gorgeous. Hi, honey. You wanna go home? Huh? Give me a paw. No. All right. We're getting sun now in the shade. You get a little bit of warmth. I feel it. It feels good. On your face and on your honey. Did you have a good day? Or a good hour? You ready? No? All right. Say bye.